May your blessings flow upon each family who are here today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Thank you, Mommy.
Nagbala ang buntot ng ahas sa pagitan ng numbers 5 and 6. Go! Sabi ko, buntot, ba't yung ulo? Kaya sana yung umay. Ang buntot. Nagkaroon ang buntot sa likod. Sorry boys, kayo dapat sana yung nauna. Kaso ang ulo ang pumasok. So ready sa girls. Okay, so 3 points girls, 2 1 point on boys. Okay, next. So 3 1. Okay, next. Nagbala ang buntot at ulo ng ahas sa pagitan ng numbers 8 and 9. Go!
You can't survive.
It is a group of people related to one another by blood, marriage, or adoption. Again, it is a group of people related to one another by blood, marriage, or adoption.
Relatives or family.
Family.
Oh, what is a family? A family is composed of one or two people or more children. That is a family.
Okay, it's a family. Kaya yung unang question ko, kasi pamilya po tayo lahat dito. Okay, next question. Who were the first parents according to the Bible? Who were the first parents according to the Bible? Ang binisa ka na ko. For two people who share the same parents. What is the term for two people who share the same parents?
Siblings.
Oh, yeah, very good. Siblings. Okay, next. Mapasumpingay lang na questions. Ito na yung final. Next question. What was the maiden name of Lola Marta? What was the maiden name of Lola Marta?
Yung close book, Marta, M-A-R-T-H-A, Amo, M-A-O-R, Henra, G-N-E-R-I-N, Marta, Amo, Henra.
Tama ba yun yan? Sagot niya? Okay, next. Torivillas, huwag kayo sumagot ha, kasi about sa family ninyo ito. Again, Torivillas, huwag kayo sumagot. Who is the eldest son of, ano, hindi pala eldest son. O tama pala, who is the eldest and one and only son of the Torivillas sibling? Kasi sa inyo po itong questions. Okay, next! Name the only son and two daughters of Tio Etrin. Name the only son and two daughters of Tio Etrin.
The only son and the two daughters is Judith and Princess. Yeah.
Tama.
Ang Judith tama ba? Okay. So, tatlo lang ang anak na eldest son nila ni Lolo at ni Lola. Si Tio Etrin, si ng Judith, si ng Baby Princess, tsaka si Long Glenn.
Okay.
Next question.
Sabot na po tao asa talapit pa yun.
Ayos ko na, sila ko pasok inyong messages, Papa.
amin na agenda. All trabaho. Aduna. Thank you kayo. Ayan. Oh, prayer ko na po nata. I see Sheila. Kaya sikat man po ni si Sheila. Ay, bata pa niya.
Naalala
mo dahil ang Perla? Hindi ko malimutan ang Perla. Diyos ko ni Mataan eh. Tapos kami naman, may paminito na at kami magpahimuto kaya naanadyo. O mga unanta, alam ko, di mo nagutong nagusok lo ko na sa mga.
Our Father in heaven, we give thanks for the pleasure of gathering together for this occasion. We give thanks for this food prepared by loving hands. We give thanks for life, to freedom, to joy in all, and all other blessings. As we partake of this food, we pray for breath and strength to carry on and try to live in you. Would have in this ask in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
And then we make love. It makes me feel so nice. You're the one who's stuck in the desert. You're the turning on taking my head. You're the sunshine on my life.
Thank you.
Overflowing blessings, for you have been a blessing to countless people around.